Thomas sat on a pebbly bank, and he beheld a lady gay, a lady that was brisk and bold, come riding o'er the ferny brae. Her skirt was of the grass green silk, her mantle of the velvet fine, and every lock of her horse's mane, and 50 silver. And nine, true Thomas, he pulled off his cap and bowed him low down to his knee. Oh, hail thou mighty Queen of Heaven, your like on earth I ne'er did see. Oh, no, Thomas, she said, that name does not belong to me. I am the Queen of Fair of Land, and I have come to visit thee. You must go with me, Thomas, she said. True Thomas, you must go with me, and you must serve me 7 years, through weal or woe, as chance may be. She turned about her milk white steed, took True Thomas up behind, and I went ere her bridle rang, a steed flew swifter than the wind. For 40 days and 40 nights they rode through red blood to the knee, and they saw neither sun nor moon, or heard the roaring of the sea. And they rode on and further on, further and swifter than the wind, until they came to a desert wide, and the inland was left behind. Lie down, now true Thomas, and lean your head upon my knee. Abide and rest a little space, and I will show you fairies three. Don't you see yon narrow road, so beset with thorns and briars, that is the road to righteousness, though after it but few inquire. And don't you see yon broad road lying across the lily leaven, that is the road to wickedness, though some call it the road to heaven. And don't you see yon bonny road lying across the ferny brae, that is the road to Fair of Land, where you and I this night must gay. But Thomas, you maun hold your tongue, whatever you may hear or see, for if you speak in Elfin Land, ne'er get back to your own country. Syne they came to a garden green, she put an apple frae a tree. Take this for thy wages, true Thomas, we'll give ye the tongue that can never lee. By tongues my ain, true Thomas said, a goodly gift you would gie to me. I neither dot say buy nor sell, at fair or tryst, where I may be. I doth neither speak to prince or peer, nor ask of grace from fair lady. Now hold thy peace, the lady said, for as I say, so must it be. He's gotten a coat of the even cloth, and a pair of shoes of velvet green, till 7 lang years were gane and past, true Thomas on earth was never seen.